The traps laid by the abbot have proved tricky, and yet we have managed to break into the inner cloisters, and the library is close at hand, if memory serves. My friend looks weary and troubled, the weight of the world on his shoulders. I can see he is holding a terrible secret deep within. He is trying to bury it, and in its place, the anger is taking over. We must not delay. We must find Dorin and take what we need before we are dragged down with the guilt. The need of the many outweighs those of the few now. We can shed no tears for those lost. We must be strong, and we must destroy the Lords of Shadow at any cost. I'm sure there must be a way of entering the library from here.
Here it is. I found it. Get out of here. I'll keep the trap door open.
The tower at the Abbey of Wygol was once a place where men of God sought knowledge and protected the people with Christ's love. Now it is the refuge of a man driven insane by fear. Dorin has abandoned his people to death or worse. A powerful relic keeps the vampires at bay, and we must take it if we stand any chance against the Dark Lord's minions. I know of a secret way that will take me to the top of the tower by a different path. Gabriel will have to find his own way for now.
Thank you. Where's the abbot?
Inside.
No! Get away from me! I know who you are. The devil has sent you. You are demons who serve him. He told me you'd come. He does it to torment me.
Your people perished while you hid behind the one thing that could have saved them. You don't deserve to call yourself a man of God.
Gabriel.
No! It's mine! You can't take it!
There is a need far greater than you.
Cannot take it. You are not worthy. Don't leave me here, you dogs. Curse you. Damn you to hell.
Atos, Gead.
Please, help us.
What is it? What's happening?
They want you, sir. They want you alone. You must go to the village, or they will kill us all.
You do realize it's a trap.
I know. But still, I must go.
Do what you must. I'll take care of the boy.
The power to defeat the vampires is now in our hands, and that bastard Dorin has no doubt met his maker. If anyone deserved death, it is he. No one will shed a tear for his miserable life. Countless others have met the same fate by his hand. The quest is going well. We have what we need to confront the Dark Lord, and I sense Gabriel's determination to see this through. The vampires must know we have the relic, and I am sure they will move to stop us if they can.
fight your fellow brother. Catch this if you can. Tonight, warrior.